And a line drive in the center field. Perez is going to run it down with a great catch.
That was a great catch. They had played Perez on the left field side of center field, expecting Gonzalez to hit the ball to the opposite gap. Here he pulls a bullet, and only a great first step and a nice sliding catch by Perez. And that would have been extra bases. Look at the concentration, eyes watch it right into the sweet spot. And Mike Kickham going. That's what I'm